want to sing out, sing out. And if you want to be free, be free. Cause there's a million things to be, you know that there are. And if you want to live high, live high.
Good morning, everybody. This is Wilkin Ghost, AG on the AT. I have finally put together my long-awaited gear video for my Appalachian Trail Thru-Hike 2020. So let us not waste any more time. Come along. I'm going to show you all the new gear that I've amassed for the epic adventure of a Wilkin Ghost. Okay, so let's get started. I'm going to go kind of quickly here. And just please let me know if you have any questions in the comments below. So this is my Sierra Designs Cloud 800 20 degree sleeping bag. This is my Z-Pax bear bag. And my bear line. My water filtration kit. I'll be using the Sawyer Squeeze. And my SteriPen Ultra. This is the GSI Pinnacle Solo. And I have my MSR Micro Rocket on top and my lighter, a small canister of gas, my Tokes long-handled spoon with the polished bowl right there. These are a few of my favorite snacks that I love to snack out on. Nutella, that's just yummy, yum, yum. And Mountain House. I just love the Mountain House. Beef Stroganoff. My Fierce Grape Gatorade. I just love to drink that. And my Hulberry Blast Pro Bar Meal. And my favorite flavor, Clif Bar. Peanut Butter Banana. Yum, yum, yummy. This is a few of my favorite trail foods. Okay, moving right along. This is my morning bag. And this is what I use early in the morning to do my morning routine with. And inside my morning bag is going to be things like my Body Glide, my Deuce of Spades, toilet paper, sanitizer, my toothbrush and toothpaste. This is my Big Agnes Tiger Wall 2 Platinum. Yeah, and you heard right. Tiger Wall 2 Platinum. Tent, and this is Big Agnes's latest greatest super ultralight. Comes in at under 2 pounds, and the matching footprint to go with it. These are the clothes that I'm going to be wearing on the trail. This is a pair of ex officio underwear. My mid-weight merino wool base layers, Under Armour Speed Pocket shorts, my Under Armour High Performance God Country Notre Dame Go Irish shirt, and a big change here. These are my new Oboz Bridger hiking shoes, pair of Smart Wool PhD Outdoor Medium Crew socks. I've never had a blister ever wearing these socks. My Outdoor Research Low gaiters. And my Black Diamond Trail Pro trekking poles. With the quick flick lock. This is my Z-Pax Arc Hall backpack, which I've come to really, really love. Got it in orange and black. And I have four different add-ons onto the pack, which I will show you. So I'm going to dive right in here to the Arc Hall backpack to show you the add-ons. So what I did was, my first add-on that I really like a lot is the Z-Pax smart water bottle holder. And this was designed to hold the 1 liter smart water bottle. And it connects right to the shoulder strap and it stays put. It doesn't lean to the side. It doesn't tip and doesn't fall down. And has this nice, really tough, durable kind of thin metal rim on the top to keep everything secure. And then it has like this tie inside here. It's right here. This tie that goes around the top of the smart water bottle to keep it secure. So add-on number one. Add-on number two, I bought a pair of hip pouches. So one on each side. So I have that pouch. And I have this pouch right here. And I put things in those pouches that I need throughout the day. And I have the lumbar pad, which is right there. And that has been a big help to my lower back. My lumbar vertebrae thanks me. And last but not least, I bought the V-strap right here. This is the Z-Pax V-strap that attaches to the top of the pack. And this has been very useful if I want to put something or carry something on top of the pack. A lot of people, if they carry beer canister, this will securely and tightly hold a beer canister to the top of the Z-Pax R-Call. I like to carry under here. You know, sometimes I have to carry my food bag on top. Sometimes it's a jacket. Sometimes my tank gets really wet and I want to just put it on top of the pack. This thing goes up and over the pack like this. And there's that nice V. And then it has a snap right here. Oops, right there. And that snap snaps over to the front of the pack and holds the item down securely to the top of the pack. So that's what it is, folks. My new Z-Pax R-Call backpack. Works great. Super ultra light. Feels great. And so that's the pack I'll be going with. Okay, this is my Sea to Summit Extreme Reactor sleeping bag liner. My NeoAir X-Lite air mattress made by Therm-a-Rest. My Sea to Summit Premium Eros pillow. One of my favorite pieces of gear, my Elite muscle roller. Thank you, Early Riser. A pair of super ultralight camp shoes to dry out the feet. A Halen ultralight Z seat from Lightsmith. My first aid kit that has such things in it as Benadryl, my Tylenol, my Advil, an extra lighter, some extra laces. It also has also very important, my Imodium AD, in case, you know, you get sick out in the trail in that manner, that can be a very tough situation. So don't forget your Imodium AD in your first aid kit. And I think there might be a small knife in there, a couple other small things, a few Band-Aids perhaps. This is my Osprey backpack rain cover, the rain cover that fits over the R-Call just beautifully. And look what we have here, Fenway, my mascot, my loyal companion, my faithful companion. And look what came in the mail, my 2020 Northbound AT guide. Woohoo! Whoop whoop! This is my Brooks Range down puffy jacket that I change into once I get into camp so I can stay warm. And this thing has saved me multiple times. Brooks Range down jacket. This is one of my favorite hats. This is my Gore-Tex broad-rimmed rain hat that you see me wearing in other videos. My Patagonia Nano Puff. My Patagonia R1 Fleece. My REI GTX Dry Point Rain Jacket. Okay, these are my extra change of clothes and some clothing choices. This is my merino wool hat, which has become my favorite. Check this out. It has a fur fleece lining inside the hat. Boy, is that toasty. It's a merino wool hat with fur fleece liner. My Outdoor Research down beanie. My blue Montane AG beanie. A new pair of gloves. I just got really tired of my hands being cold and my thumbs getting split open from the cold air. So I got a really nice pair of gloves. My heavyweight buff merino wool. My spare change of clothes. This is my Polar Tech Power Dry. This is the bottom, and that is the top. Another Under Armour High Performance Tee. My Under Armour Speed Pocket Shorts. I also have my Z-Pax Vertice Rain Pants. Z-Pax Vertice Rain Pants. Super ultra light, and they work great. My CopperFit calf compression sleeves. My PhD Smart Wool Outdoor Medium Crew Socks. Change of ex officio underwear. And I always carry a garbage disposer bag. This thing has many different uses. And now for the technology. This is my Black Diamond Revolt headlamp with USB cord. My dual port USB wall charger. My Anker power core, 121,000 milliamp with matching cord. My phone charging cord. Some hot hands, hand warmers. Yes, sir. And most importantly, for peace of mind, my Spot Gen 3 satellite beacon and tracker. And this nifty device, which I'm using currently, my new phone mount, Selfski. Selfski. I'm urging everyone to check this little device out. It is excellent. It is practical. And it is functional. Works with all phones and most action cameras. Looks just like that. That picture is true. And it also comes with a Bluetooth remote. So you can actually stand away from your camera or phone and be able to still take pictures with a little tiny remote control that it comes with. Turn it over real quick and get a look at this thing. Definitely check it out. It is excellent. I highly recommend it. And then my two-quart Cedar Summit waterproof bag that I keep all my technology in so it stays safe and dry. And some little like dry-proof canisters filled with different like silicates. It keeps all the moisture and humidity off the technology and out of the bag. And, of course, my couple 1 liter smart water bottles of water ready to go. And that's about it, everybody. So something I forgot to mention. when we were going over the technology, is that I will be filming on and taking pictures with my Samsung S8 Plus phone. And I will be definitely using the Selfski phone mount. And I'm going to be using my Bose SoundSport earbuds with inline microphone. Just because the quality of the audio will be much better using the earbuds. Okay, everybody, have an awesome day. My new and greatly, greatly improved base weight is 17 pounds. And I'll put a link in below the description of the video to lighter packs. And that way you can see everything up close and what all the weights are. So I've worked very hard, very tirelessly on this journey. So base weight is now 17 pounds, and we're rocking and ready to go. If any of you want to help me out in any way, or contribute in any way, or you want to help me out down on the trail, you all can contact me at my email, which is awokenghost2020@yahoo.com. awokenghost2020@yahoo.com. And I will put that in the video as well, so you can all see that. Okay, everybody, I think that's just about it. That wraps up everything. Thanks a lot for watching. Big thank you to all my awesome subscribers. And hope you're all having an awesome weekend. All right, everybody. That wraps up my Appalachian Trail Thru-Hike 2020 gear video that everyone has been long awaiting for. So this is the Woken Ghost, AG on the AT. Whoop, whoop. I'll see you on the trail. Ha ha.
Onto river, I'm gonna see where it leads. Oh, there's a mountain, no man.